Hello, little star. How are you?
I hope you are
fine. Dear students, in the previous class, I have learned spelling of apple, spelling of ball, spelling of cat. Now, today, I will teach you spelling of dog. You know, dog means kutta, and spelling of dog is what? Now see here, it is a double p. You know na, two times p, then we call double p l e. That's mean apple. A for apple. Okay. Now b for ball. And B A L L B A double L ball. Now C for cat. C A and what is this? T. So, spelling of cat is C A T. Cat. Now spelling of dog. Then I put here what? You say what is this? It is D and O and Z. So D for dog. Okay dear, you understand? Please revise in your home and say with me what? A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y Z. Okay dear, I will meet you soon in next video. Bye.